feel tired. Oh, this heart is tired. Oh, this soul is tired. But I'll keep on, I'll keep on, I'll keep on. I'll keep on, I'll keep on, I'll keep on.
Faith is something I'm not accustomed to. And trusting other people, something I don't really love to do. I've never been a fan of it. I act tough, but really my shoulders, they ain't built for this. And I don't have nothing. It's like I'm standing in the rain and you offer me a raincoat. But I would rather stand and wring it wet than take the hand out. What's wrong with me? You said you've always got your hands out. And I cannot continue on my own, so take my hands now. I give you everything, God, not just a little bit. Take it from me. I am nothing but a hypocrite. I hate sin, but I built a house and I still live in it. Afraid to open up the door to you, let you into it. My soul is lost and what it needs is your direction. I know I've told you I do not need your protection, but I lied to you. This thing is tiring and man was not created for it. God, please retire me now.
Oh, these hands are tired. Oh, this heart is tired. I'll keep on, I'll keep on, I'll keep on. I'll keep on, I'll keep on, I'll keep on.
Your trust is something I am not accustomed to. And I know the Bible says that I should always trust in you. But I will never read that book enough. And when I have a question, I don't take the time to look it up or pick it up. It collects dust on my nightstand. I'm just being honest, please take this out of my hands. I have no control, I am just a person. But thank the Lord that I serve a God that's perfect. I do not deserve the opportunity you've given me. I never knew what freedom was until I learned what prison means. I am not ashamed, I don't care if they remember me. My life will always have a hole if you are not the centerpiece. Take me out of bondage, take all of my pride. If I don't have a savior, I don't have nothing inside. Take all of my lust, take all of my lies. There's no better feeling than when I look in the sky in your eyes, it's amazing.
Oh, these hands are tired. Oh, this heart.